action.
My name is Leah. I'm a media buyer. I've got my own business. I've been training with Ralph now for nearly 4 months. When I started with Ralph, I was quite unfit. I'd done personal training before for a good 6 to 8 months. Now I'm around about 6 kilos lighter and I've toned up like I never have before. Ralph is so motivational with what he does with his students. It's just nothing like I've experienced before with a personal trainer, and even in, you know, group sessions, boot camp, all the rest of it. Ralph just puts so much energy into anything that he does with you. He brings props. You know, there's things that, you know, I've done probably in my life. You know, I've had 3 or 4 different personal trainers, but I've never done the variety of things that Ralph has done in the last 3 or 4 months. And that's testimony to Ralph of, you know, of how I feel and how I look. So I really highly recommend Ralph. I hope I can train with you for, you know, years to come. Thanks, Ralph.
Action.
Hi guys, my name's John and I joined Warrior Beach Boot Camp 4 months ago. And let me tell you guys, what a rush, what an experience. We do absolutely everything. I was 93.5 kilos when I joined. I'm now 84, loving life, feeling a hell of a lot better. Do it for yourself, do it for your body, do it for your well-being, because you're never gonna regret it.
Action.
Hey guys, my name's Igor. Just finished an absolutely awesome session at the beach. Been coming here for 6 months. Started off every morning at the beach, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 6 a.m. Thought I was gonna get to January. It'll be enough. Shredding sizes. I haven't lost much weight, but I've lost lots of sizes. He's killing me every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. His motto is, hail, rain, or snow, it doesn't matter. We're animals. We all have to get up and train. We don't get sick. We don't get lazy. Never the same exercise. Can't even get used to a single one. I've been with a few trainers over my life. I play football 3 nights a week. The only one that shreds me to this level is this crazy fitness trainer. So guys, I recommend it. Try it out. My name's Igor. I'm here Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 6 a.m. You want to know? Come down and see me in Maroubra Beach, South End.
Action.
Hi, my name's Nikki. Just finished a huge boot camp session at the Maroubra Beach. My legs are killing me. I've been doing it for many, many years, probably 6 months at the beach, and it's the best ever. The best thing I've ever, ever done, chosen to do. Thanks, Ralph.
Action.
By now that I put that that funny accent on, and well, my mentor and good friend George, he said once to me, look, dude, you know, you're not smart, you're not handsome, you're not funny, just put an accent on and it, you know, and it will work. So the German accent came quite naturally to me, being born and raised in Germany, so here we go, guys. So don't be afraid, it's gonna be easy. So if you can stand up for me for a sec, we got straight into it. And if you can put your hand on your heart and tell me the truth, who of you has done any kind of exercise or workouts this morning? Wow, really? Can I ask you maybe, what was it? Excellent. So all together. All right. So that was a group exercise. I see. Okay. So Georgie, you got me straight away. Huh? You were putting him onto it. So you can sit down, guys. Yeah, that was good. So I tell you about my morning. I got up at no, that comes straight up. Wait. My morning started at 5:30. So I got up and had a session with a client. He is the CEO of a big company with 4,000 employees. And we had a session from 6 to 7. We always train quite hard. And that gentleman, he's so committed. He moves things around. He takes a later flight to train every Tuesday from 6 to 7 with my lovely self. So that is obviously something, you know, you might have to consider to be slightly more committed to your exercise regime, because nothing happens from nothing. By the way, you and I, we're actually sitting in the same boat, because I don't know if George told you, I'm a fighter, so I'm fighting, I train for fights, and for every fight I have to lose over 5 kilos. And Greg, can you put please on that photo? Yeah, he's a quick one. So we're talking about that little hottie on the left, so don't get sidetracked about the blonde girl. And I was actually intending to take my shirt off here, but George said, don't do it. So I'll show you a photo. To lose 5 kilos on a body with 10% fat or less, you might agree, is not an easy exercise. So you're all in a position to have an easier draw than myself. Agreed? Yeah. Can you show the other one when I'm standing on my head? So that's what I do for hours and hours, just, you know, to cope with the stress of that weight loss, of course. This is all about. Quickly, have to see. I want to show you a quick video which I put on for you yesterday, to put together for yesterday night. I've been sitting on it for 4 hours, and I hope you like it. And I think it's a very good video to show you what is possible. It's about a girl, a young girl I met in my boot camps. I'm teaching boot camps. Like for big gyms and schools and stuff. And she was there, and she came up one day to me and said, I love your training, and I want to learn how to fight. And I said, right, okay. So pretty much 8 days on the day, eight months on the day, we started, you know, our little once-a-week session. And most of our sessions, this is an important part, happened very early at 4:45 a.m., so she had to get up at 4 a.m. to train with me at 4:45 for 2 hours, and been doing that for 8 months straight. She hasn't missed a single session. And look, Greg, if you can put a video on, please. The one I gave you, yeah, on the stick, yeah. So that's Amy, Super Amy. The training, her first fight is coming on in 3 weeks' time. This is Amy, and that is possible if you commit to something. Yeah, she's a little dynamo. Something happened to the music, but it doesn't matter. At least we have a... Why is the sound going, Greg? So there's a bit of my own training. I've just blended in. Of course, unfortunately, you can't hear the sound now. But that's life events. So we taped all her sessions for two reasons. So the first reason is so she can learn from it. And secondly, we want to inspire people to do something similar. It doesn't have to be fighting. It could be bowling or table tennis or whatever. Just you know, to yeah.
Music's back.
Oh, Greg, if you have music somewhere, just put any music on. If you have a second channel, no? That's strange. It worked yesterday quite well. Obviously, it's a lot less fun if there is no sound to it. And so she's fighting in 3 weeks' time. And she is a little something aggressive beast. But look, 8 months, once a week. Now, the message here is why I'm showing you this is you don't have to do that. You know, you don't have to do any of that. But you hopefully agree. We have to do something. We have to get started with something, you know. So that means what I highly recommend, and obviously we've been you know, researching, and we had lots of trial and error to put some amazing, very effective workouts on for you. They're only short, but very effective. And we show them to you in a sec, so you can see them. Unfortunately, this is not really coming on, but that's all right. Because you have to remember one thing, only stupid people do exactly the same day in, day out, and expect different results. But we all know you're not stupid, okay? So you are committed to do something. And every day, as George has said already, every day a little bit, that is actually the key to your success. And you don't have to here we go. You don't have to commit to any long exercises, like trained in the gym, sitting there for 2 hours. The things we have designed for you are only 3, 4, 5 minutes, sometimes even 2 minutes at a time. Who is actually, here it is. By the way, who has done quit? All of you. That's beautiful. How professional and how convincing does a quit cigarette specialist look? It's still smoking. It doesn't look good, huh? It's exactly the same here, guys. So this might be the best thing you ever have put your hands on, because that system will keep you in shape, because you have to be. You know, you have to be an inspiration for your clients. It's obviously, you know, worth $1 million just by signing up, guys. And think about it, guys. We're living in a box, the box life. We're sleeping in a box, usually the window closed for most of you, out of my experience. And then we're getting up and we have a box breakfast, some kind of processed, quick stuff, or maybe even just a coffee. And we're hopping into our car or bus, another box, and we drive to work. Arrived at work, we sit in the office, another box, and we have box lunch. Back into the car, back home, another box. Arrived at home, we're turning on the box, and we're sitting in front of telly for hours and hours. The average person sits there for 4 to 5 hours every day. That's a lot of time we could actually spend for exercising, guys, isn't it true? Look, I personally, I'm sitting on the high end. I train twice or two or three times a day. And most of you, you're sitting on the lowest end doing nothing. So we may have to meet in the middle somewhere to get things going. Wouldn't you agree, guys? Yeah, that would be a good idea. Because, huh? As I said, nothing happens from nothing. And those workouts we have designed for you, which I show you in a sec, like one or two of them, to see how the technique is going. But you have some on your DVD anyway. And the idea about it is you can even later on design them yourself. It's very, very simple. Just if you understand the system of interval training, which means it is a short burst of energy, could be like, say, for instance, a minute, as hard as you can go now, which is obviously, you know, depending on age and size and gender, all different. I could maybe do like 5 push-ups in that time, and you can maybe only do 2, or maybe someone is even better and can do 6. That's all good, doesn't matter. But for that time period, we want to train as hard as we can. And we have 30 seconds rest, a massive rest of 30 seconds, huge rest. And we do it exactly the same again. So all those interval workouts you see on your DVD, and I show you in a sec one or two here, they're quite simple. You have to remember nothing. They're very easy exercises, bodyweight exercises. You don't need a gym, no equipment, no fancy gym gear. You don't have to dress up and put your makeup on and, you know, look fancy for the gym. That's all. You can do it everywhere, in your office, at home, in your bedroom, in your garden, in your bathroom, everywhere. It just requires exactly that space. From here to here, and here to here. So we're talking about 1 meter times 2 meter. And you can prove me wrong, but that's probably you have all available somewhere. Correct? Yep. I think even in the bathroom we have that. that space available. So if I can quickly ask you for a sec to help me out. And yeah, you're the closest to me, and obviously I'm always trying to, yeah, give me a big hand, yeah. Could you just do this for me? So if you you know, feel really tired, you can just, you know, design your own workouts like kicking your husband. No, I'm just kidding, but thanks. Give me a hand. But the same movement, if you just bring your hands up like this, so you move your whole body, correct? See how my hand's going to my knee? So I do maybe 20 one side, 20 the other. Very soon I start sweating, and then we change to another exercise, which could be a very simple one. I'm just making fun of it now, but I want to show you how easy and simple it is. Could be just bring your hands up and down, changing legs. That's number two. So we had, the first exercise was this one, changing this one, and then we had this one and this one, yeah? The secret is it has to be a whole body movement. The whole body has to be involved. So bicep curls wouldn't do us any good because you only target one muscle at a time. So we wouldn't burn much fat and, you know, and many calories. So number three could be, for instance, you could just slap your bum and hop. Woo! Woo! So number three, okay? And number four could be the old Michael Jackson one. Woo! But I don't want to show any further. I know he gets the idea. And that's how easy it is. And we do that for 1 minute. Yeah, 10 this, 10 this, 10. Slapping your bum 10 times. And then Mikey for 10 times. And you have a workout. Greg, can I quickly ask you to show? This is now a 2 minute one. This is not for now. You're not going to be able to do that. But you can do it exact the same, but slower. So when it starts, you see, I show you now 6 different exercises. And the music goes, yay! Unbelievable.
This is the DVD that you get anyway, so that's why the music is working.
That's why the music is working. So 20 seconds, Everest Climbers. I did 44 reps, and if you do only 20, this is super cool, okay? This is not a competition, guys. Please, you have to understand that. It's just that you get moving. And we swap. And now, we're doing jack squats, which is a squat and a jumping jacks movement all in once. So we're combining 2 exercises to be more efficient and more effective. So I do something like 21 or 22. If you do 10 at the same time, that's awesome. We want to keep you moving for 2 minutes. They push up jacks, okay? And then you do 5 or 2. Or you do an easy version, you put your knees down. Or like George said, you do wall push-ups. And now we do happy monkeys. See all the workouts, they move the entire body. So we're using probably something like 70, 80% of our muscles. And that's the key. I'll tell you in a sec. Just enjoy now the beauty. So so you just do, you know, a couple of those. And then there's one more exercise to go in a particular workout, which is exactly 2 minutes. So we had 6 exercises, 20 seconds each. And now you just finish up with that. And the one I showed you on stage right now with Michael Jackson and slapping your bum, it's just the same. It's just 4 exercises, 10 seconds each.
And Ralph is still smiling.
Yeah. Yeah. And that's a 2 minute one. Thanks, guys. Yeah.
So that was number 12, by the way. We don't want to scare them too much, Ralph.
That's right. Now we show an easy one. Greg, can we show an easy one, please? Like maybe number one or two? So, now, but the thing is, when George said we want to scare you, as I said, you can do the same workout. So that's an easy one, a short one. can be done right in front of your backyard or in your garage. Or there are easy ones on there as well, so I don't know, maybe we got mixed up or something. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, just and you don't have to do as many. If you do 4 or 5, that's... this is simple stuff, guys, honestly. It's just, you haven't done it for so long. That's why it seemed to be difficult. This is it. That was a short one, you see? But you get the idea. There are obviously a lot of ones. Maybe the next one might be even easier. But it's just to keep moving for 1 or 2 minutes. After a workout like this, if you say maybe you do it like 3 or 4 times with a little break, your body keeps burning fat for another 48 up to 72 hours. Yeah, that's the newest science now. Those workouts are so effective because you're really giving it to yourself in that short time. You have a short break, and then you do another minute. There was a question while we're running somewhere. I missed that. Yeah. Running is amazing too. Not sure how many of you guys can really run at present. Who is running? Who can run? Yeah? I mean, we're talking about running now, yeah? Just, yeah, so meaning you run for half an hour or something. Yeah, who is doing that at that time? That's awesome. Yeah, that's perfect if you can do that. But obviously the system which we have designed has to be obviously... has to work for your clients as well, and not all of them are able to put in. That's the problem with the whole thing. You know, most people are too lazy, too busy, you know, to exercise at all. If you're already able to run half an hour a day, that's perfect. You know, and then you put maybe those workouts just on top of it, you know, to mix up your exercise regime. But in general, out of my experience, there are not many people running every day to 30 minutes. There are not many around to really constantly train every day or every second day. That's not true. So I've seen it millions of times. They do. It's the same when people say, you're running? Yeah, I do. And then I ask them, how long have you been running for? I started yesterday. So you see, they kind of, it's not realistic. If you do that, that's awesome. I run every day because obviously I have to, you know, I just every morning or I do like a little run. But the majority of people, that's why people look different. If they would run every day, trust me, nobody would be overweight because, you know, that would obviously take care of a lot of problems. But for most of you, it's those workouts, they are doable. So you can really just 3-4 times a day, you do a short burst of exercise, or if you want to really commit to 20 minutes in the evening. The one I've shown you first, the harder one, that's a 2-minute workout. I've done with Amy, the girl I've shown in the other video. She can do 4 times 2 minutes on my pace. And she only trained for 8 months now. So if you really go for it, everything is possible. You know, you have to believe in yourself. You have to do something. Get started. There are always excuses. I'm too big, or my knee, or my back. Yeah, that's always a reason, because in those days, how do we get injured, guys? I show you. Nothing here. Take this. We drop something. Pick. Yeah. That's how things work now. We're not even able to do the normal things in life. We injure ourselves typing. You know, the injury you see on my arm when I tape up my arm with that blue stuff, that was obviously an injury that come from boxing. But that's how we get, you know, typing. Our shoulders are stiff, everything, we don't move, we don't do any stretching, nothing. We work the whole day hard, sitting on our bum, driving home, making food for the kids, or if you have no kids, we make food for ourselves, and then we sit in front of telly, and we're busy. Busy watching what? Other people's lives. Yeah, isn't it? So if you just do, as George said, like 3-4 times a day, or short workouts, and if you're really keen, you do maybe a longer one, like the people are running already 30 minutes a day, that's amazing. You just do your run, you do this workout, a bit of a stretch, that's all you need. You don't have to train for hours in the gym. This is just more or less for athletes and for crazy people, or you know, some of those freaks say they just want to look good for the sake of looking good. Yep. Oh, look, if you want to build up muscle, that would be awesome. The problem is, you know, with, and that's obviously what George been talking about, if you have the time, the commitment to build up muscle, meaning you have to lift weights, or you have to lift yourself like dips or chin-ups or, you know, all those kind of more taxing exercises, that's amazing. That would be, you'll be, you know, you're jumping straight from zero to, you know, to a really good exercise regime, doing running, doing lifting weights and do those workouts. But the problem is the average person will not do that, and your clients most likely are not up for that either. Yeah. Now look, as George said, this is the number 12. So what we have done, there are 12 workouts, and they're only ideas. The one I showed you on stage, remember? The one with Mikey and pumping. This is, you can make it up yourself. You do 5 push-ups, 5 squats, 5 lunges, left and right, 5 step-ups you need. It could be 1 set. And then you have a little break, because depending on how fit you are, that already is going to be an exercise, doing 5 push-ups, 5 squats, you know? You already can feel how your heart rate is picking up. And then once you get better, you are going to be able to do what I have done for you in the 2 minutes. Because this is obviously a high pace, full body workout. By the time you can do that, like 4 times, this is all you need. There's no other training required to be fit and lean, because that is really giving you a hard time. But having said that, if you like the workout and you said, oh, this looks crazy, and you only, say for instance, you do instead of, I have to sit my suit. if you only do like, instead of going here, which I have done, and you only go here, can you see that, guys? That's enough. So you do like 5 or 10 of those, you stand up, and instead of doing full on jack squats, you maybe only do jumping jacks. You have to start somewhere. Do an easier version. If you can't do push-ups, you do half ones. Yeah, you just go on your knees and you do the Muslim praying up and down. Anything works. This is just, you have to do it. If you don't, I have another story for you. George, how much time do we have? 2 minutes?
Two minutes. Okay.
Awesome. I want to tell you a quick story, because that story really inspired me every time if I. When I got stuck in my own life, and people tell you you can't do things. There was this little girl, once in a time, and she liked dancing. Just a little tiny girl. And she danced every day, and she got better, and, you know. And her mom didn't have much money, so she just practiced at home. She couldn't really do much classes, any classes or stuff. And then she got better and older, and she, you know, she was maybe, I don't know, maybe 10 or 11 at that time. And there was a famous dance ensemble coming to town. And this, the boss or the head dancer was a very, very famous person. And so mom said, I don't have money. I can't, you know, you can't go. But she secretly saved up money. And when the day was on and you know, those people came to town, she said, look, girl, I have a surprise for you. I have a ticket. I can't join you because it's too much money for the two of us. So she went there and she watched the show, and she was blown away by the beauty and by, you know, the level, high level of dancing. And she sneaked out and she was waiting in the back of the building until the dancer came out. And she was waiting for, you know, almost an hour, but eventually they came. And she asked him, hey, look, I was so inspired and so amazing, the show, you just, you know, I'm out of my mind, it's amazing. I'm a dancer too, but you mind to quickly take a look what I can do? And he was tired, and but yeah, okay. I said, yeah, go for it. And she did her thing, and she said, and do you think I have what it takes to be a top dancer? And he said, no, actually not. And she went home crying, and from that day on, she never danced again. And a couple years later, so she became a woman, she had, you know, her own kids, and the same people came back to town. And she said, I want to go there, I want to tell him off, he destroyed my life. So she watched the show again, she was blown away again, because it was so beautiful. But then she said, nah, now I wait for him. So she waited in the back of the house again, and eventually after, you know, 1 or 2 hours, he finally came out. He was a bit older as well. And she said, hey, do you remember me? I said, no, 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 sorry, no. I was here years ago, and I did a little dance for you. And you said, I'm not going to be a good dancer. You destroyed my life and my career. And he said, my dear darling, no. Because if you really believed in yourself and you would think you really can do it, you would have done it anyway. Right? And this is a really good story. If you really think about that, if you want to do something, if it is losing weight, become the CEO of a company or whatever, start your own business, you do it anyway, regardless of what the people say. Right? Having said that, I think it's time for lunch. Right?
No, no, not lunch yet, but thank you, Ralph.
Pleasure, Georgie.
Isn't Ralph great? Yeah. All right.
I get my back.
Well, you're actually taking him home with you in the DVD, and so will your clients. So, well done. All right. Thank you, Ralph.
My pleasure, George.
go, boys. And the last 5 meters we sprint. Let's sprint, Jenna. Good. Let's sprint, Jenna.
Thank you. unboxing.
Ready?
We do one more of that.
There you go.
Awesome. Just touch for me like this. One, two, and then you. One, two. Yeah? Like.
Thank you. Yeah. Beautiful. That's it. Now I'm going to turn the fire. Wer ist mit mir? Dann lass das. Nummer 10 sind wir ja schnell. Hey! Der Brunnen, Alter. Der Brunnen, selbst ein bisschen in den Touch hier.
Ja,
der Arm.
Ja,
der Arm kann ich zu mir haben, aber.
Ja, immer noch zu mir.
Ja, gut.
Ist so, als ob du mir vollen Druck mit deinem stärksten Druck gehaust. So war es jetzt schon.